say that no green soldier ever won a war by melting for his country. He won it by making the tan soldier melt for his country. Now, some of you may have heard that this war is unwinnable. That the tan army has developed amazing weapons of destruction. That going up against it is suicide. Well, I said that a little away. Believe me, you know exactly what to do when you step into a puddle of melted plastic that used to be your best friend. Now, I'm not gonna lie and tell you this will be easy. They've got us outgunned and outnumbered 50 to 1. Sounds like good odds to me. The Tan are the enemy. Wade into them. Melt their plastic. War is not black and white. It is green and tan. All right, then. That's all I gotta say. Oh, and one more thing.